Assalamu alaikum rahmatullah.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Actually, 2 years ago, my name was Dipesh Goplani, and now it is Zafar bin Mahesh.
Mashallah, mashallah, mashallah.
And I was a lot into music industry in the rap world of India, and I used to write stuff for the Bollywood and stuff like that. But I got up with a disease named as bipolar disorder. It's a mental illness. So I was supposed to live in the hospital for 4 to 5 months, but because of this, the beauty of Islam, I came out in 1 month.
Subhanallah, subhanallah, amazing. That's Allah Almighty touching your life in a very, very positive way. May Allah bless you.
I just want to say to the people, like, we should always keep our belief in Allah a lot, because He actually listens to us, and you know, He actually does everything, whatever is good for us.
Takbir! There we have a brother bearing witness. He was in a dark spot, in a situation with a health matter, kept calling out to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and his entire life changed. May Allah Almighty help us also change our lives.